Hey everyone, welcome back to Sgcarmart. So we're here today at the Porsche Now pop-up here at Guaco Towers to check out a very interesting prototype car from Porsche. So let's go in and take a closer look.
As part of its global tour, it's making its first appearance for the first time here in Singapore.
This is, in some ways, Porsche's Mission R concept come to life. So, what is it? Well, it's a race car, or at the very least, a prototype of a race car. It's based on the Cayman GT4 Club Sport chassis and is fitted with an all-electric drivetrain. Now, this being a race car, aerodynamics is everything. So, for example, this car width-wise is actually 14 cm wider than the Cayman GT4 Club Sport that this chassis is taken from. And of course, you also have this massive rear wing at the back. And this car is designed to be sustainable. Well, as sustainable as any full-blown race car can be. So for example, these tires, they are made out of a large proportion of sustainable material. So 63% according to what's written there. And these doors, these actually use a natural fiber composite material. This is, of course, a prototype. However, this is a showcase of what the future of Porsche One Make Racing will look like, right? So the Carrera Cup, in all likelihood, will go electric. And this is a showcase of what that future could look like. Low emissions, a different noise, but so, so fast. Now, let's talk a little bit about performance, right? So this car has two electric motors and combined, they can produce up to 800 kilowatts, which is over 1,000 brake horsepower. That's in a special qualifying mode. So in its normal racing setting, that's 603 brake horsepower. And this car is designed to race for up to 30 minutes in a stint. And it's not just racing. So we know that the next 718 Cayman generation will be electric. So this is a preview of what's to come, right? So yes, we're probably not gonna get a 1,000 brake horsepower street going Cayman, but the electric learnings from this prototype, that's probably gonna filter down into an electric Cayman that you can buy.
So now it's time for all of you to have a go at putting the G4 performance to the test. We have a simulated challenge. Together with our friends from Legion of Racers, we have a challenge for each of you to set the fastest lap time around the Nürburgring GP circuit.
Yes, that's a very quick look at the Porsche GT4 e-Performance. We hope you've enjoyed this video and do remember to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And of course, hit the notification bell so you will be alerted of all our upcoming videos. And of course, you can find us on TikTok at Sgcarmart. So yes, that's all I have. I'll see you soon. Bye. Ugh. Nothing graceful about this.
Sweat dripping down her face.
Crash! And it's not just racing.
We have a new fastest time of 204 from William. Well done.